Yeah, I'm like, oh God, oh, oh my God. Bitch, I run the game, y'all just commentate from the side. I'm like, oh God.
Welcome back, nurses and patients. My name is Bingo. Today we got a great one for you. We got a cart device. Yes, a cart device. It's a battery, actually. This little thing is called the U-can. The Yo-can. Not the U-can, the Yo-can. The Uni Pro Plus. So, funny story about this. I got this because I felt like this cart battery, this delete actually went into the battery part where the cart would land on right here. And I guess it's filled to the brim with wax because this thing is hard to shift, if you can't even tell. Yeah, I can't even do it without doing my thumb or something. Like, maybe I can do it better in here. Dude, I'm like pushing it. Yeah, no, that's pretty shitty about that, but it makes me have an excuse to actually film a video. So today we're going to be filming this Yo-can Uni Pro Plus. Universal Portable. Ah, dang it, I messed it up. Universal Portable Mod. So yes, we got this over here. We got the information on the side right here, if you guys want to pause and read everything, of course. And here's the other stuff, of course. So what's in the box? This battery, of course. I thought it was gonna be a black battery, but it's green. So I'm kind of upset about that because I hate green. But it's okay because I've already bought it. This thing actually was around like 20 to 30 range. So definitely not bad price. I mean, it is not, if you're looking for something a little bit budget friendly, you're gonna have to make the sacrifice of getting a stick one, because this, the only reason why I got this is the main reason is because of discreetness. Of course, if you've been watching this channel for a while, I always say that discreetness is one of my main things that I enjoy having. I just personally don't like people knowing that I'm chiefing. So it's just me, but hey, it is what it is. So what else is in the box is a magnetic adapter, which is under the box. So don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, or nurses and patients, you guys gotta check the boxes. Open sesame. Yes, I got it. I didn't think I was going to. Nada! Backwards! Oh, you can't see it now? Yes, sir! Big boy moves here. We got a free USB-C! Now that is a fucking company. Now this was a micro. So this is the broke version, the broke boy version. I'm just kidding. This is right here. You would put the micro USB, or yeah, a micro. It's not a USB-C, a micro. But in the new one, they decided to put everything here. And then you have to look through the side and it's right there. Like, sometimes I'm looking at it. Look how scuffed it is, damn. But sometimes I'm looking at here, I'm like, where is it? Is it on top? Is it on the bottom? Or is it? It's right here this time. Let's see what else we got. So, it says, caution, do not overcharge battery. This will lead to shorter life. Please avoid using this device while charging. If this device gets too hot, please stop using it. So there's a lot of precaution. It even tells you that you need to be careful. All right. To connect your cart, use the adapter with the magnetic thing, which, you know, you use what you, this magnetic thing, I could probably use, you reuse it from the old one, but it's the same thing. Just put it in there. We're good. Turn on off battery life. So click the button below 5 times quickly. Preheat mode, click the button 2 times. Preheat function will run for 10 seconds with white lights on. To stop preheat, just press the button 2 times. And then you can adjust the voltage from 1.8 to 4.2. So you get that range. You can, you know, completely have baby pussy hits, or you can have destroy your lung hits. So whatever you get to choose, hey, it's your life. It's your world. You control whatever you do. So, hey. Right here, there's this little thing that has a hole, and you can make it as big and small if it fits it. And if it has like the little C-cell screw on, then it can definitely put in there. And it'll have a tight squeeze on it so it doesn't jiggle, because on this one, it has the same functionality, but it does jiggle if it, so that's really nice that it actually has an indication for the battery. People under 21 of age are permitted to purchase or use this device. So if you're under 21, no. I think we got all the mumbo jumbo shit out. I'm definitely gonna let you see the menu for yourself. The menu, the manual. And you can pause it and read any of the information provided. This display tells you everything. And that's pretty nice, because this one, the broke boy version, doesn't have that. This is Platinum Vapes again, and we're doing Pineapple Express with a THC level of 78.80 and CBD being at 0.26, with the total of it being 83.90. The total cannabinoids, there we go, something like that. I can't really speak English, I'm a little brown.
That was anti-climatic.
Right. I didn't even do it all the way. Fuck it. So this is a sativa. Smells like a cart. First of all, I'm gonna review the cart real fast. I give this packaging a 0 because this is horrible. Like, look, my kids can get in this, bruh. And let's screw it in. No, don't fool, not me. Nice. 2.6 voltage right now. I'm gonna go ahead and do 3. I'm not very into trying to kill myself right now. It has 3 batteries, so it's at 75%. Nice. I love that. I actually enjoy that. That's one good thing about this already. Oh, my light! Oh, it knows. Pineapple Express with the Yocan Uni... Oh, what was it called? The Uni Pro Plus. The Universal Portable. Not. I think I know, like this Netflix execution. This is what the people said they wanted from the young boy, from the God. I'm gonna raise it up. People said they wanted from the rap God, from the God. I'm like, oh God, oh my God, bitch, I run the game, y'all just commentate from the side. I'm like, oh God, oh my God, everything I do, you know I do it for the squad. Oh, I'm like, oh God. No, actually hurt. So I haven't smoked all day, so that's very good. Actually very toasty. So yeah, this device is a 10 out of 10. The cart is not. I'm gonna give it a 7 or a 6. I'm thinking more of like a 7. No, 6.5. I'm giving this a 10 for sure. Oh my goodness, this thing is amazing. The price isn't bad. The product is not bad. I'm telling you, this is pretty neat. There's nothing I can complain about it. It comes with the USB-C. It comes with the magnet. It comes with the device. It comes with the manual. You know, what else can you ask for? And then, of course, the discreetness of everything. It just looks so good. But with all that being said, this is a grab. Go ahead and grab one of these. I am not sponsored. You don't really have to, honestly. Probably a lot of other devices that are better than this. But for the price that they're asking for this, and not only the functionalities that come with it, the screen that comes with it, they give you a USB-C already, they give you the magnet piece, there's no cutting ends. Yocan is a very recommended brand from myself. So go ahead and grab, even the other version wasn't all that bad. The only thing that you're missing out is the faster charging from the USB-C and also for the screen. Like, you won't be getting any of that tweaks, and just comparing them, like, this is how you see them. It's no difference. They do the same thing. I recommend to pick one up. Honestly, I am not sponsored, but this is definitely a good product. I would recommend to my friend. So you guys are all my friends, so why not recommend it to you? So thank you for watching. Definitely check out the other videos, and make sure to subscribe. Talking shit, now I'm fine.